Rogers with a high hit on Armia right in front of the penalty box.
Tyler Myers is a big guy, and you can see the Montreal bench is giving it to him. Joel Armia heading right to the dressing room.
It did not look good in real time. And this, based on real time, you could be a major penalty.
Well, here it comes. Armia's got his head down.
Where's the principal point?
Well, I think it's more chest. Here it comes.
No,
you're right. That angle.
Yeah, I think
both referees had their hands up very quickly.
I think that'll be it. Here's Kevin Pollock.
We are going to confirm a 5-minute penalty on number 57, Vancouver.